toe has got kind of a gravity latch on it. So he's going to put that over the Jersey barrier, and when he lifts up with it, it's going to pinch it. So for a good application, you try to get it roughly in the center. Kind of mechanical, it's going to release. You can see how he picks it up, it's kind of a linkage. He's going to squeeze it. He just wants to make sure it's centered when he picks it up. Now he's grabbed it. He's got the lifting capacity. That means he weighs several thousand pounds. So when you're on a road job, your towing gear supply is behind you. You can pick up your Jersey barrier, block off your lanes of traffic. Generally for a larger road job, you might have a separate trailer that has dozens of those on it. Then with the joysticks, you can be very careful. And you can lower that to the ground and place it exactly where you need it. Unlock, where that little latch go. Then he goes over here, he's going to swing over, and he drops it, he's going to release that latch, and that's what allows him to clamp down. Down over the pipe.